Yes, Ethan, to answer your question, I am very excited for the opening night. It should be great.
You know what, Ethan? Where's my wink?
Right?
Jake's stressing a little.
I just...
Mic check at six.
Mic check at six.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon...
My favorite memory from the drama group is the sleepovers and the cast parties. I just like getting together with everyone and having a good time.
That hurt, dude.
And then what's the next thing? My advice to the underclassmen or people coming in and stuff would be to live it up because it goes really quick. And it's a good
So my favorite memory is definitely all the times over these past few years when the show just comes together. It's like that one night that just everything just molds together and we realize, oh wait, we're actually rehearsing for a show. And I think that happens like every single show. There's that one rehearsal that is just, it all comes together, and all those are my favorite parts of everything that I've been through. My advice to underclassmen and anyone else that's gonna come up next year is just to have fun. Like, just realize you are in high school and you're fine. Just calm down. Everything is gonna be fine, and if you just go through all these shows, it's such a great experience that you have. So many people around the country, they don't have this in their high schools. They don't have what we have here, and I think it's just great that we get the opportunity to have that. So just enjoy it.
Yeah. My favorite memory of the drama group is going to State Conference and performing Shrek. And advice I have to anyone entering the drama group is to have fun and remember to have fun. That's it.
Maybe do all the shit.
My favorite memory is performing at State Conference, and my advice to underclassmen is make sure you're doing something that you're proud of.
My favorite memory of the Rhythm Drama Group is like just everything, how we're all such a good like family pretty much. Advice for the underclassmen is to cherish all the memories.
Good.
My favorite memory from Ridley Drama Group was definitely this year's state conference, my senior year state conference. I think everybody who went got really close, and it was just an overall great experience. And if I had any advice to give to underclassmen, I would say make the most of your time here because it goes by really fast, and never get discouraged if you only get an ensemble role or you don't get the role that you want. It's always a good experience.
Advice to underclassmen is to enjoy the time you have now, because honestly it does go by really fast. Try not to dwell on the past and live in the moment. My favorite memory would have to be when I got pushed across stage at Shrek as a freshman. That has to be my favorite memory.
Good.
My advice for people coming into the drama group, honestly, just let loose. This group is one of the most welcoming groups I've ever met, and there's really no need for you to hold yourself back. No one wants you to be held back, so just let loose and have fun. As for my favorite memory here, probably just this show in its entirety. Just all the production, all the effort put into it, and just being on stage, being a part of it. This is a show I'll never forget. That's it.
What is your favorite memory in Ridley Drama Group?
Probably with the whole cast. It would probably be State Conference, and also when we performed at State Conference, that was like a really like group bonding experience. It was like really fun. But also, I guess for a very personal memory that I'll always love is after Little Mermaid, when we got to see all the kids and we got to sign their books and see how much they love the show.
So what's your advice to underclassmen?
Probably to stay humble, but also never forget how much talent all of us have, and to also not forget the people that helped us so much through the process.
So, my advice for underclassmen would be to cherish everything and just don't wish your time away, because the 4 years go by so fast and you're just gonna get very, very upset when it all ends, like me. My favorite memory is state conference last year when we performed White Christmas, because it was so much fun to see all the other theater kids and like the audience. They were like just so excited about everything, and they got all the jokes that most people didn't get. And it was just really fun, like seeing their tweets, and it was a really good bonding experience for everyone, because I think we all got really close over those 3 days.
So my favorite memory of the drama group is performing at State Conference, because whenever we were there, everybody would scream and yell, and it was completely packed, and everybody stood up and they really appreciated everything that we did, and it's just so emotional and great. It's like an amazing experience to be up there. And my advice for upcoming underclassmen is to just be yourself, because that's the best thing that you can do, and don't try to change yourself to fit in with anybody, because we're all family and we all love each other. And break a leg in your auditions and the shows, because I know that everybody's talented and I'm sure that everybody looks great.
So my favorite memory is probably my first show here, which was Shrek. And being a doo-wop dancer, I got to dance with one of my best friends, Jake Murgott, and he was Farquaad, and that was probably my favorite dance that I've ever done here. My advice for underclassmen would be to not listen to what anybody else says. There's going to be a lot of people around, not just in the school, but sometimes in the group, that may just not like you, but you just have to focus on what you're doing, and you're doing what you love, and that's what needs to be the number one thing.
My favorite memory was doing Let Yourself Go at State Conference, and my advice is to make everything count, because you're going to be a senior and then it's going to be over, so.
My favorite memory was White Christmas, State Conference, when we all performed. That, like, I would never experience that feeling ever again. And then my advice is, if you're on stage crew, please wear deodorant, because it stinks up the whole side of the stage.
My favorite memory was at State Conference during White Christmas, just because everyone was bonding together so much and we did so good. It was just so great to see everyone get cheered on for all their hard work. And then the advice I have for underclassmen or anyone else is, don't be afraid to just talk to anyone and be yourself. And make sure like you're outgoing, don't be shy, because when you're a senior, you want to be able to look at all the friends you've made and not like just be by yourself.
My favorite memories at RDG, I don't have any specific memories because there's just so many to name, but my favorite memories are when everybody's together and just laughing and having a good time and just enjoying each other's company and just really expressing the love that we all have for each other. And that really always will forever mean a lot to me. And my advice to underclassmen is to know your worth, never let anybody tell you that you can't do something. Definitely never change for anybody, and to cherish every single moment that you have here, because it really does go by fast, and to just make sure that the people you love know that you love them, because that's really important.
Excited for opening night?
Yeah, I'm really excited. Should be a good time. Super duper excited. Should be lit.